to hear you say that I'm not your kind. It's a thin road before us with a week left behind. It's sad and I fail to see what it had to do with you and me. But I guess that's like wondering, what's a point to a line? There must be something I wanted more than wanting your love. 'Cause you stood in my doorway and I stood in my glove. Most afraid to follow a kingdom I stride. It's so telling what won't live with hunger and pride. I thought of you often, but I never could tell you the you that I cherish. Something hurt me so bad. If you had come close, I couldn't take them in either. I guess the distance between us was my love never had. And though we live separate, I keep two rooms open, and one has you in it and the other does not. And I move in the middle, unsure and protected, and I trip on my rope, vaguely sensing I'm caught. A friend tried to find me and saw through to my wheel. She said, you're now on the bottom. It's either that or the top. You can keep yourself tiny and bang on the big door, or take the space saved for the queen of the hall. But you know queens have their problems too, and my size don't stay static. I like to think I never was one for the hoop anyway. And then that night I dreamed again of the far side of nothing, and trembling with terror I chose to come back this way. Churches or in memory, the light that will guide you is the source of the flame. While stumbling the back alleys in search of right action, I fell and wept darkly and acknowledged your name. And the door to my prison dissolved right before me. But like a young fool, I quick looked for a power to claim, and my wailing increased with the shock of the knowledge that I often have needed something out there to blame. I give up my fisted touch, my thoughts strung like fences, my totem pole stature, body chipped to the bone. I'm nobody's savior, and nobody's mine either. And I hear that desert wind whisper, but neither are we alone. Sure, I long to ask how you're doing, if you got to the lightness that you wanted so fiercely when we drifted that way. There's no telephones ringing now, but I feel something calling. I just need time to say. Hearts are like meadows with their weather potential, with their reasons diluted by reason itself. I may be shivering at the foot of this slow giving mountain, but the tiny spring flowers can look just like you. And I won't ask the purpose of all of my footsteps. outside of forgiveness. You might call it the jewel of the crown.